to do with the force fields in this area.
Thank you. Sir, I'm on it.
Thank you.
Captain, they're all in place. It's time to set them off.
I'm not very good with words, Eileen.
You don't have to. I know in my heart, that's enough.
It's been my honor and privilege to serve with you.
Goodbye, Uncle Trevor.
Don't you ever pick on me or anybody else again, do you hear me? But why, Uncle? She was bullying the other kids, and I just wanted to teach her a lesson.
Eileen, you have a gift, and with that gift comes a responsibility.
A gift? I don't understand.
Someday you will. You have to promise never to do that again.
I promise, Uncle.
Did you see that? She hit all of them dead on. It's unnatural.
What a freak.
I heard she beat the cadets four classes ahead of us.
That show-off made the rest of us look bad. I hate her.
Don't mind what they say, Eileen. All that matters is that you're true to yourself.
Sometimes I wish I was just normal, like all the other cadets.